What's up, everybody? Jason from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Let's chase some kabooms, guys, in 2020 Panini Absolute. This is a 5-box fat pack break retail, random divisions number 2. So again, this is 8 spots. Everybody gets a random division in the NFL. Just remember, no veteran coming shit, but everything else will. And chase some kaboom inserts in the 5 boxes of fat pack retail. So good luck, guys. Here's the dice roller. Here's the customer names. Nancy down to Jeff. AFC North down to the NFC West. And let's roll the dice. And we got ourselves a 1 in 5 6 times. So good luck. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6th and final time. Matthew, down to Gary. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. AFC West, down to the AFC South. Matthew with the AFC West, James with the NFC, AFC North, sorry. Nancy, you have the NFC East. Amber with the NFC West, as well as the AFC East. Rick with the NFC North. Jeff with the NFC South. And Gary with the AFC South. So let's actually alphabetize it. And if you guys want to trade, I'll give you guys a quick minute. All right, Amber, let's just close it. All good, Amber. Yeah, I mean, I just give you guys at least a minute or so. I mean, sometimes there is activity, sometimes there's not, but all good. Thank you. And good luck. Maybe we'll get some nice NFC West. Now, you know, I'm just very curious, though, really quick before I start. There is actually quite a few kaboom teams in here, of course. You do have, I'll read off some of them. Tom Brady, Bucks. Patty Mahomes, Chiefs. You have Lamar Jackson, Baltimore Ravens. Aaron Rodgers, Packers. Gronkowski, Bucks. George Kittle, 49ers. Troy Polamalu, Steelers. I think you even have some, like, Eagle ones. And then, of course, there's 2 Joe Burrow opportunities. There's the 2 Tagovailoas. There's 2 Herberts, 2 Jordan Love, 2 Jalen Hurts, 2 CD Lambs, 2 Henry Ruggs, 2 Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Jerry Jeudy, and Chase Young. So those are all the rookie ones. And then veteran-wise, I mean, like I said, there's quite a few players in the absolute checklist. So I would assume that there's at least 1 kaboom opportunity in every division, and probably some divisions have more than others. So, I really think that, I mean, you could get kabooms in here because it only makes sense that there is at least 1 numbered card in the whole box. And if it's not numbered, it's going to be a kaboom. let's see if we can definitely pull one of these out here. Now, I know a lot of these boxes and cards are going to look legit the same, because we're just pretty much chasing either the one numbered card or the kabooms. But the rookies will add up, guys. Like I said, you might get 10 Joe Burrow rookies in here, and you know, they add up to maybe potentially the whole spot price, if not more. Who knows? Depending if you get the right ones, the retail green colors, numbered potentially. You gotta think there's a kaboom in here somewhere at some point. I did post up the last 5 boxes, so we had a case, we opened up some boxes and sold these packs in our store. So we have just enough for another 5 boxes. So that will be the last 5 box absolute break after this. We don't have enough to make another 5 boxes, so one more time to run this back. Again, I know this is not a promo break, but we can still run it back. And if you want to continue to stick to other products and other breaks, Illusion's coming up next. But I really want to try to work on those promo breaks for you guys. That's what I really want to do. So I'm just going to really skim through all these base cards. You don't get to the number stuff until right here. These are retail, so those will ship. And then you have Antonio Gibson, green. Introductions, Tyler Johnson, Ayuk, Donovan Peoples-Jones. And a Herbie, the little green retail. So there you go. AFC West with that one, Matthew. Another Herbie. Kenneth Murray. Darrington Evans, Tom Brady, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Sorry about that, guys. Getting a little monster box. Juwan Jennings. Tua Tagovailoa. T. Higgins. Nate Stanley. We got a numbered card here, Bobby Wagner, 34 out of 50. I don't know if that line is supposed to be on there or not. I don't know if you guys kind of see that, but there you go. Might be. Isaiah. Another Herbie. Justin Jefferson. Van Jefferson. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Oops. DeAndre Swift. Dude balled out yesterday. Michael Pittman, Jeff Okuda, Jeff Gladney, Cam Akers, J.K. Dobbins, Jonathan Taylor, so these will all be Penny Stigl, leave those in that corner. All right, next box, guys. All right, guys, good luck. Call McDonald. LaVisca. Joe Burrow. Thank you. Zach Moss. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Jonathan Taylor. Jordan Love. Joey B. Joe Burrow, green retail, very nice. DeAndre Swift, Henry Ruggs, Chase Claypool, retail green. Alright, next one. And at 149, Dwayne Haskins. Come on, Kaboom. Clavon Chason. Little Herbie. Oh. Oh. Got one. And it's a Peyton Manning Kaboom. How about that? Indianapolis Colts. Very nice. AFC South, going to Gary. There you go, man. Our first Kaboom. Sweet. Hopefully more to come. Derek Brown. Jonathan Taylor. Ruggs. Michael Pittman Jr. Justin Jefferson. No problem, Gary. I know. Very nice card, man. Like I said, I know these retail boxes can seem like a broken record because you're kind of almost seeing the same rookies and the same cards every single box. But like I said, there's usually that one numbered card. And in this one, we got the numbered card and the Kaboom. So like I said, Kabooms are all around through retail and hobby. So hopefully we can get more, man. That's awesome. Sweet. Even better, man. The cold streak ends. Now, hopefully, the hot streak continues. Tua. CD. KJ. AJ Dillon green retail. Jalen Hurts. Jordan Love, green retail. And Chase Young. Alright, next box, guys. Let's see if we can get some more kabooms. Anthony Gordon. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Jordan Brooks. T. Higgins. Tua. You know Benjamin. Swift, Michael Pittman Jr. Joe Reed. Herbie. And we have for the Patriots number to 199. Chase Young green retail.
Christian Fulton. Raekwon Davis. I'm sure Jonathan Taylor will kind of see them now. Jalen Rager. Zach Moss, little Joe Burrow. Chase Claypool. All right, Coolio. Two more boxes, guys. One sec, guys. All right, good luck, guys. Devin Duvernay. Isaiah Simmons, Jeff Okuda, Kenneth Murray. Ross Blacklock.
DJ
Chark to 75.
Joe Burrow.
Colin Johnson.
Lynn Bowden Jr., Jordan Brooks, Joe Reed, Chase Young, Eno Benjamin, Clyde Edwards-Helaire,
Murray, Herbie,
all right, last one, guys. We got that one kaboom. Hopefully another one. Alrighty, guys, last box. Good luck. Colt Matt. Chase Young. Jalen Rager. Utor, Gross Matos, little Justin Jefferson insert. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Jerry Jeudy, retail green. Tua. T. Higgins. CeeDee Lamb, retail green. Tyler Johnson. Brandon Ayuk. Donovan Peoples-Jones. KJ Hamler, retail green. Denzel Mims, retail green. Little Herbie, rookie. Herbert introductions. Swift. Luton. Jefferson. AJ Terrell. J.K. Dobbins. Our last stack right here, guys. John Hightower. Jonathan Taylor. Jerry Jeudy. CeeDee Lamb. K.J. Hamler. Noah. Zach Moss. Little Joe Burrow. Chase Claypool. Hurts. And AJ Dillon. Alrighty, guys. Well, there you go. So we did get one kaboom. And it was this very nice, beautiful Peyton Manning one. And then we did get some numbered cards. Although I feel like in this box we didn't get one numbered card. But in the last box where we got the kaboom, we also got a numbered. So let me show you. There's a Bobby Wagner that was numbered. Here's the Dwayne Haskins that was numbered. Here's the Patriots one that was numbered. DJ Chark. I think the rest of these are just the bigger rookies. So it looks like we ended up getting at least one numbered card and the kaboom to make it five hits in the whole box. Five box break. But of course, we were chasing the kabooms. And that's what we got, guys. So there you go. Appreciate it. This was break number two. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.